Captain Blosh.
I was nervous before, but now that you turned on the camera, I'm very nervous, eh?
Yeah, but hey, don't forget that nobody's here, just you and me, eh?
Yes, but I have a crazy plane here.
But hey, viewers.
This
will be something,
this is redemption flight, because the last time I have flown this plane was, I think, 3 or 4 months ago.
Yeah.
The tank fell out. But now?
Well, you don't see something like that every day, because maybe some viewers didn't saw that video. In fact, right after the start, the fuel tank fell out of this plane, but hey.
It was hanging on the fuel lines.
Hey, but you still managed to land and the plane is in one piece, eh? And
well,
we have even found
two pieces.
We have even found a hatch for the fuel tank.
Not
eh?
Me, but not we, but Alish.
Yeah, okay. Salute him quick, eh?
Yes, because he has found the hatch and I
yeah.
put it back on. And now this is it. And I will not...
Now, of course, we can't wait to see this, because now, if everything will be okay, we will see how good flyer this plane and how fast it is, eh?
Hmm? Yes, and I will not delay. I will discuss it later.
Hey.
Well, either way, if it be in one piece or in million pieces, we will see it, eh?
I will post anyway, so hey, just be careful, eh?
Because it is very windy today.
Well, it is windy, of course, every time you go fly, it's wind, but hey. This is not the weather channel, so hey, screw
we,
that,
we,
eh?
We will talk after the video.
So yeah, okay. Now just crack it and Captain Blosh, watch your fingers,
crack
eh?
Crank it,
yeah. Watch your fingers, eh? Prepare all that you have to prepare, because you will have to be quick.
I have to be...
You don't have any assist here today.
Yeah, that would be something,
yeah. Yeah, hey. But hey, you said that you will do it, eh? Sounds pretty good, eh? I just hope for some good filming. With one hand. Good luck! Good luck!
Oh my god!
What?
Oh yeah! This is fast!
It don't fly full throttle! Oh, I think the engine died, hey?
Yes, it did.
Hey.
I couldn't turn enough and I think that the engine is now kaput, eh?
And you have landed directly to the road, to the side of the road or what? Go quick! Oh, Captain Blosh, hey. Well, hey. Let's hope that... But hey. Yeah, oh, this is unbelievable, eh? If at least he could land in the grass, but no. Directly to the side of the road. Let's see what's going on, eh? Oh, shit, eh? Well, this is nothing, hey. But what's with the dogs, eh? What kind of walk is this, hey? Well, I can't believe it, eh? What have I told you, Captain Blosh, eh? Should we do this in the afternoon when you will have some assist to test if the plane is working good, eh?
This is it, eh?
Yeah. But what, is the end of story with the plane or what?
Actually, no.
And this is not something that you can just buy anywhere, eh?
No, but I will try it again.
This is nothing. This is nothing. We won't go flying like this anymore, Captain Blosh. This was... Hey, but why I'm filming? What's with you?
Well,
this was forced flying, admit it, Captain Blash.
No, it was not. Because I was so...
But why do you prepare? You have so many planes and you were flying this. Because you can't fly this alone, eh? Of all the planes that you have to test, you have many planes on the wheels that you could test. But no, you have to try this crazy triangle and without any assist to test if the engine is working good. Yeah, but hey, screw that. I will be quiet, Captain Blush. Talk.
But I will fly it again, eh?
Hey.
You will see, I will, eh? Because actually, if you take a good look...
Yeah. I'm looking at this, but it doesn't look so good to me. Yeah,
it has just glued off again, you see?
Yeah, glued off. Of course it is, but this wood is all soaked with fuel and oil and I don't know what.
Yeah, but you know what's the shame? Because it was flying so good.
Yeah, of course it was flying good. I told you the... But why did you have to go so... Why didn't you just turn to the runway here on the grass, eh?
I did turn on the grass.
Yeah,
but it makes so big circles because it's so fast.
Yeah.
I couldn't
this
try...
This is nothing. This is nothing.
Best potential of this
It's
engine.
Broken here also, I think.
Where?
This looks pretty sick to me.
No. Look, it's all okay.
Well, Captain Blush, hey. Screw that, eh?
Just the engine mount fell off.
Screw that, eh? Well, the good thing that I was filming it, eh?
Well, the good thing is now at least I have more space in the garage. Eh?
And this is what I told you, viewers, eh? If you have the foam plane, after a crash like this, you can go home and be in the air in half an hour. A little foam tag glue, some epoxy, but hey, with this plane, I don't think so, eh? This will take some serious repair, eh? Huh?
I will tell you something, I will repair it.
Well, I'm smiling, but inside me, I'm hurting, Captain Blush, okay. Really.
But I will repair this plane.
Yeah, of course you will, even if I just put it back to my hangar, hey. Even to just fix it and put it back in the hangar like it is. It is good, it is piece of history. Who cares, eh? Maybe I will just buy another one, eh, triangle, hmm? That one that I was watching with the wheels, eh? That finally you can take off like a man.
Maybe you will.
Not like this hand-tossing shit, eh?
I will repair this and put it back without the tank.
You will just put the engine back so the plane looks like it was before, because this is nothing, eh?
Maybe, you know what, maybe because this wing is actually 30 years old and it's... pretty fragile.
yeah. Especially if you put it in the ground like that, it's pretty fragile, eh?
I love the engine, the engine runs.
Yeah, the engine is great, and you have there the support for the exhaust that we need on the other plane that still have to fly. Which with one? The Rossi engine.
Which one?
Yeah, that one doesn't have the support for the wing, for the
so
exhaust.
So I crashed the plane just because of the you need the support.
Yeah, of course, we need that support for the exhaust.
For that F3A?
Yeah, of course, that plane is waiting, Captain Blush.
Yeah, waiting some more.
Yeah.
So that's it.
Sometimes yours, I think that maybe for the old planes, when you buy them, it's just good if you love them and if they look great, just leave them in your hangar and admire them, eh, for the next decades to come, because... But hey, that's the life of the modeler, eh?
But still, it hurts me more. More because it's flying so good, not because I crashed the plane, but it's screwed, you crashed planes.
Well, Captain Blush, let's admit that this was an accident meant to happen, eh? Because you didn't have the assist. If my hand was good, you didn't try if the engine is working good. That was just start and put it in the air. You never do that with any other planes because you have to set the engine a little. And this was nothing, eh?
I will go home.
Admit it, Captain Blush.
No, I will go home.
I mean, you're the master for glow engines, but this time, eh, you have screwed it, eh?
Oh, I think it's done.
Yeah, I also think that this will be nothing, eh?
It's all broken.
No. You don't even put the engine in inside anymore. Just, the fuel tank is out.
Fuel tank is out, I will take out the receiver and the battery.
This will be just the piece of history and that's it, eh?
I'll even leave inside the servos, eh?
Hey, don't take the servos out, hey!
No, I will not.
Leave them like it is, eh? And this engine, I don't know.
On that flying triangle you said?
But it looks so sick without the engine, this is nothing, eh?
Well, I can put it back on, why not? Look.
It looks much better like this, eh? Just put the tape around, eh? So at least it has the sole, otherwise it's just a piece of wood, eh? So this is it, enough of this, because this was nothing, viewers, say Sunday morning, nothing. Tell us something about this.
I will go home and I will drink some schnapps, eh?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, of course we will go for coffee right now, eh?
Yes. And
I mean, it was something we have learned, Captain Blush. We have learned, eh?
Yes.
And it was you who said to me many times that you must not force the flight.
I didn't force the flight. I was so anxious to try it, eh?
Yeah, but there wasn't any assist, and that's the point, eh? Somebody should have been here. Because
well,
it's hard for this plane.
What can we do now?
Yeah, nothing. Yeah, nothing. You can do nothing, eh? We can just moan here for 2 more hours, eh? Cut the camera off and what the hell, eh?
I will prepare the sundowner.
Yeah, yeah.
But not for today. Today it's enough for one day.
I think that for today you have enough of these flights, eh? Yes. So this is it.
Yes, Captain Blush. Captain Blush, Pilot Robert and Broken Delta 45 signing off from Slovenia.
But hey, at least we don't edit and we will see it all, eh?
Yes.
But hey, I really hope that it will come to the grass, eh? And just glide on the ground, eh?
If I would come
for a second...
Only 4 more feet.
Yeah, 4 more feet.
One meter and
if.
I would be on
that the That is
the
always
grass.
The question, if. What if? But it's never if. So this is it, Captain Blush. Let's go for a coffee and that's it, eh? Viewers, we love you all. Thanks for stopping by. This is the true life. Don't think that always it's just a success, eh? And you always learn something from that, eh? I mean, it's not a total waste. Maybe we can save the plane, maybe not. It still looks good to be hanged in the hangar to remind us of the history in the RC Aviation. And that's it. Good enough, eh? And right now I will go home and check that wing with the wheels, eh? I can't wait, eh?
Maybe this engine will fit on.
Eh? Yeah, maybe it will, eh? I must check quick. Because if it will, I will click today. And that's it. Good enough?
Yes.
Cut!
Cut the camera and go.